Breaking news in our Sunrise Smart Start, the Rochester Regional Transit Service is keeping a mask mandate on public transportation.
Masks were optional on public transport yesterday in Rochester. That is now reversed. RTS says after consulting with the governor's office, all customers and employees must wear masks in all RTS spaces and facilities.